From what we can tell, the Allspox landed somewhere here. And because of that space bridge explosion, we ended up somewhere
way over here. At least, I think we're here.
Even if we had enough energon to make the journey, we'd never get back in time to save Cyclone.
Can't wait till you tell us the bad news. Well, the Allspox all the way on the other side of the universe, and we barely had enough energon to fill a bug in McAdams. But
we have a solution. The Decepticons destroyed all the space bridges on Cybertron, but there's still a few out in space. I believe we've found them in the Nebulon system.
Excellent work. Have you determined if the Nebulon space bridge is active?
Now that's the weird part.
According to Teletrack 1, the space bridge is in a state of
perpetual activation. Someone left it on.
Who would have left it on?
Can the space bridge be used as a shortcut?